Uganda has joined the rest of the world to celebrate the International World Tourism Day today with an appeal to the population to rethink tourism for development, including through education and jobs, and tourism's impact on the planet and opportunities to grow more sustainably. Richard Toro, a tourism operator, says although the declaration of Fort Portal Tourism City brought a lot of excitement, enthusiasm and mileage, a lot more needs to be done.
We haven't produced as many crafts or souvenirs to sell to the visitors or export as well. If you go to Kenya, you look at the soapstone industry in Kenya, in Kisii. They export hundreds of containers to Japan. But how many baskets do we have here? If you ask to get one container of baskets to export or to sell, if we had the number of visitors coming in daily, that's not done.
Gerald Nilon, a tourism promoter, says the absence of a museum in Fort Portal Tourism City makes tourism expensive.
The absence of a museum is affecting the tourism sector in that it makes tourism expensive for people who are coming, because like I said, a museum is a one-stop center for information. But because we don't have it, information is scant, especially about history. So if any tourist has to go to different places which are far away from town, you have to look for old people who have the information. And at the end of the day, someone comes here and goes away without information.
Uthman Sowedi, another tourism promoter, says the absence of a museum is making it hard for people to engage in cultural tourism. According to Sowedi, culture, arts and tourism cannot be separated.
It's all about, it is centered on culture because it describes much more about our culture. And there is no way you can disintegrate tourism with culture and arts. So that's the greatest linkage, because at the end of the day, what a tourist goes with are the stories from the communities. And with these museums, the whole main objective is to preserve our cultures.
Hakim Aziz, a sculptor, has stressed the need for using art in the promotion of tourism in Uganda.
I created. So the concept is the lion represents the king, the drum represents the kingdom. So it is the king on his throne. Yes, the blue, the yellow, those are the kingdom colors. In the middle of the drum, there is the logo of Toro Kingdom. This should be Fort Portal Main Roundabout Art.
This year, the celebration was held under the theme Rethinking Tourism. The aim is to rethink tourism for development through education and jobs, and tourism's impact on the planet and opportunities to grow more sustainably. Report by Roger Sunday for the news.